I realized I probably wasn't the person best equipped to begin writing about teenage girls.
He wanted to write this book and he had the idea, but he didn't feel comfortable writing about a 16-year-old girl because obviously he's a 46-year-old man. And so he wanted some female input and he asked me. I think my greatest strength of as a writer, according to John, would be conversation, really. I think I'm pretty good at capturing how people speak.
I think Jenny's greatest strength as a writer is the compassion and understanding she brings to the writing of teenagers.
Understanding teenagers.
Well, it falls under conversation.
It's, I suppose. My favorite character in Conquest would probably, not for likability, but intrigue, would definitely be Maya.
I think Jenny's favorite character is probably Syl.
Oh, we need to talk more often.
It would probably have to be the Book of Lost Things, because that was dedicated to me, and it was dedicated to my children, and it's a beautiful story. And also, he's actually written a absolutely wonderful little novella called The Caxton Lending Library and Book Depository. I can't remember, that's terrible.
Jenny's favourite John Connolly book was until recently The Book of Lost Things, but I think it may now be a little novella that I wrote called The Caxton Private Lending Library and Book Depository, which really seemed to connect with her because it's a book about books and stories and falling in love with fictional characters. So I suspect it's now Caxton. It probably was The Book of Lost Things. I do listen to you when you talk about me.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, when you say interesting things about me, then I think, yeah, really, tell me more things about me that you like that are great.
Give me a kiss, dammit.
No, they want leaving now.